is the defending world champion in this event.
Yeah, it looked really good in the semis, just cruising into this final.
Been in the world of swimming, and he's really done an incredible job. He was second to Chin Hyeong, second from the bottom. Chin just had too much firepower, even in this sprint.